Hey everyone, it's Chris. What's up? I'm back with another YouTube tutorial. It's almost the end of the year now and I'm catching up on all the video ideas I've put on my to-do list. So this next tutorial is actually very important in growing your YouTube channel. Most of my big videos were planned using this free Google service. So today I'm going to show you guys how to set up and use the Google Keyword Planner. The most important part is the setup because once you miss a crucial step, you can't use your account anymore for the Keyword Planner and you have to create another Gmail account like what I did because I did mess it up the first time. Okay, so before starting with the tutorial, please subscribe to my channel and turn on post notifications if you want more tutorials like this one. Okay, so the very first thing is search for Google Keyword Planner and you need to log in with your Gmail account. In this tutorial, I might use the words Google Keyword Planner and Google AdWords interchangeably. Don't be confused because both will take you to the same place on the internet. Once you get to this window, don't worry about getting started. Go back to the URL bar and type again Google AdWords. Click Get Started on this page and find Start Now at the bottom. Now, this is a page you absolutely don't want to mess up. Skip the guided setup. And I feel like I have to repeat this, so please skip the guided setup. Hello and welcome to Google AdWords. Now that you're at the welcome page, it will have your details and you just need to save and continue. Now this is the page you want. You want your Google AdWords page to look like this and skip this intro as well. To get to the Keyword Planner page, you need to click on this wrench icon and click Keyword Planner. And now you can use this free Google service all you want. This video is all about the setup, so I'm just going to lightly scratch the surface and how to use the Google Keyword Planner. If you want me to make an in-depth video about the Keyword Planner, let me know in the comments below and I might just do that in my next video. So this is fairly easy to use. Search for new keywords and type the video idea you have. I'm going to use my latest video as an example, Boyfriend Tag. I already had a feeling this was a popular video, but I also wanted to check what the best title would be for my video. So right off the bat, 1 million to 10 million for average monthly searches for all ideas. You want to look at average monthly searches for the specific words Boyfriend Tag. It is at 10,000 to 100,000 and the competition is low. So this is the ideal result because I want high average monthly searches and low competition. Like I said, I wanted to check other ideas like fiance tag and the monthly search for those specific words are very low at 10 to 100 compared to the boyfriend tag. So I'm going to stick with the boyfriend tag as my title for my YouTube video. You can also browse what other relevant words are to your original keywords, and I mostly refer to these words when I need tags on my YouTube video. So last but not the least, I also wanted to show you guys what my original account looks like when I signed up for the Keyword Planner. So this is the page now, and it looks like this because I did the guided tour and went through the process of setting up my business name, etc. And no matter how many times I click back, I'll never have the option of going to the Keyword Planner. So that's everything for this tutorial. Thank you guys so much for checking it out. Don't forget to give this video a like and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
You can't wait on other people to be what you've been called to be. You can't wait on their affirmation. You can't wait on their approval. You can't wait on their support. Sometimes you just gotta run.